And what would you say is your goal?
It's like we just want to make the best possible sculptures for the most enduring classics. You know what I mean?
And tomorrow night, beneath the full moon, I'll sprout hair and fangs and eat people.